Hi, I'm Tomas, and this is a video from the how-to series of operation and troubleshooting the Unigear's RS1 switchgear. This video is meant for you who want to learn the correct operating procedure or want to enhance your skills with some hints and tips. The topic of this video is earthing and locking out of an outgoing line of a medium voltage switchgear. The switchgear you are going to work on needs to be de-energized and isolated. See part 1 for details on how to do that. Before you start, make sure you obtain all the necessary permits and you wear appropriate personal protective equipment as prescribed by your safe operation rules. The first step is ensuring that the line you are going to work on is isolated from all possible points of supply. Lock out and tug out all the points for ensuring the isolation. When the isolation is well ensured, the earthing can be performed. Gain access to the earthing switch shaft by pushing down the slider. Insert the lever in vertical position and rotate clockwise to close the earthing switch. During earthing, make sure you maintain forward pressure towards the panel with the lever. Otherwise, the lever might disengage the slot and fall out prior to reaching the final position. For earthing, use only reasonable force. In the final position, you should see positive indication that the earthing switch is closed and you should feel a hard stop in the rotational movement. When the earthing is finished, do not forget to lock out the earthing switch slot to prevent it from opening until you are done with your work. That was easy, wasn't it? If you encountered any troubles performing this operation, I have more hints and troubleshooting tips for you. They are all captured in Closer, the ABB app which will guide you with the power of augmented reality. Download it using this link.